with our bosses from our school, our great leaders, on Bosses Day. And I'm honored to be with a group of individuals who love our school and support our school each and every day. And you're watching
TexanTV!
Good morning, Texans. I'm Mackenzie, your Season 12 director, and this is TexanTV.
Attention, Sam Houston.
The senior class is sending Krispy Kreme donuts for Halloween.
Donut orders are from now till October 25th. Donuts will be $5 for three or $15 per dozen.
Please see Mr. Roberson or Ms. Gear or any senior class officer to pre-order your donuts.
Thank you.
Texans, we're excited to announce the first place winner of the hallway decorating contest. The winner is the Low 500 Hall representing Cuba. Second place goes to the 600 Hall for Ecuador, and then 1104 through 1108 representing Puerto Rico. Texans, theater will be selling tickets for Mall of the Dead on Monday for $5. Students will be allowed to go to the school day performance if they have an elective for their fourth grade class on Halloween. On October 30th is the public performance at 6:30 if you would like to bring your family and friends.
Ready? Yeah.
Bring him to the middle and keep putting balls in the basket.
That was definitely long.
I was laughing.
Jocelyn, y'all get it up, y'all.
Texans, Stuco is having a fundraiser. They're selling t-shirts for $25 each. You can pre-order them using the QR code or going to room 912. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brian. I'm the cross-country varsity runner. I've been running cross-country for about 2 years. Some sports I've been involved throughout my life would be football, basketball, track, and cross country. Some major accomplishments I've had throughout my career would be winning district championship, winning first place. One of the challenges for Lubbock Regional Meet would be the hills. It's a hilly course. Passion for cross country started from one of my coaches named Coach Ward. He pulled me out of basketball. And he made me do track. And then after that, I wanted to join cross country. The environment looked good and I joined and it was the best decision of my life. The way I prepare for a cross country meet is building up mileage, running around 60 miles a week and doing speed workouts. And just when it is race day, just go. A point where I wanted to give up was whenever my old cross country teammates left and I was by myself. If I make it to state, I'll celebrate with all my old and present teammates. Yes, I do have plans for college. I have plans to run in college, not decided yet what college. Go Texans!
Support Sam Houston's yearbook by buying one of our Double Good popcorn sales. It will begin Friday, October 18th to November 12th. Scan the QR code for more info.
What is your favorite horror movie?
The Conjuring.
The Conjuring, probably, yeah.
Or Scream. Actually, yeah, yeah, Scream. Scream.
It's scary, but not too scary, you know?
Lights out.
Why lights up?
I don't know. I just remember watching it for the first time with my cousins.
I like the Child Play movies.
Child Play, like Chuck?
Yeah. Who's your favorite horror character?
The Terrifier.
Why him?
He funny. That dude funny. He funny. It just be the way he do stuff. Like, the way he be killing them.
The clown.
Yeah. Or the clown.
Because, like, the details on his, like, the makeup that they do.
It looks
so realistic. And the other ones are just basic.
You know Art the Clown from Terrifier? I like him. It's like real creative, like how he get with the killing and stuff. Who are you voting for Hoko, Prince, and Princess? I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't think I'm gonna go.
Nobody. Nobody? What? I don't know nothing about it.
To be honest, I don't know. I just have to see.
Hey Texans, we're Stuco of 2025.
I'm Hilda, your president.
And I'm Kimberly, your vice president.
Homecoming week is October 21st through the 25th. On Monday, it's Adam Sandler Day. Tuesday is Duo / Run Without Reason. Wednesday is Soccer Mom versus Barbecue Dad. Thursday is Emo Day. And Friday is Construction / Neon Lights.
That's all we have for you today, Texans.
I'm Mackenzie, your Season 12 director, and you've been watching TexanTV.
So you're just not one of them, huh, David? You just can't do it?
Huh?
You just can't do it?
No, I gotta work.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, that's it. And who says we don't have fun in Texan TV, huh? Who says? Not me.